A lot easier.
This fact was not well known, probably till about the 70s. There was some data that indicated it, but there was enough uncertainty, even as late as 1969, that the Atomic Energy Commission did not feel like it was a safe bet to go with thorium.